Pit lane speed limit is 56 kilometers per hour. All clear on pit exit. You can push now. We've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. It's now 27 Celsius. Exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Just done a 136.11. The car in front. Current has just posted a 137.00. Seventh position. Laps. P9. Okay, get ready. Floor it. Green. Car right. Right side's clear. Clear right. P6 has gone off in turn 1. Yellow flag. Good start, keep it up. We think P5 has binned it in turn 1. There's an incident in Clayton Corner. We think it might be Alvarez. Jones is now in the lead. Incident in Moss Corner. It looks like Alvarez. The car ahead is Alvarez. Leaving the pits, the leader has just done a 138.01. P5, that lap was a 137.92. Incident in Clayton Corner. We think it might be Garcia. Car left, clear left. Garcia behind is increasing. It's now 6.5 seconds. Fastest lap for Jones, 135.85. V4. There's an incident in Clayton Corner. The gap in front is now 4.1. Yellow flag, caution. Lap for Alvarez, 134.06. That's your fastest lap. Best lap in this session. Garcia behind is now 4.8. 36.67. That's your best lap in this session. Incident in turn one. Looks like it's black. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 2.5. Is leading the race. Incident in turn one. It looks like Bryce. Seconds. Garcia is gaining on you. The gap is now 2.9. V4, halfway home. Fuel looks good. Lap in this session. rejoining. On your right, clear right. Garcia behind is now 2.9 seconds. The gap ahead is now 3.9 seconds. Fastest lap for Alvarez, 134.03. Looks like P6 has gone off in Moss Corner. Garcia behind is now 2.7 seconds. Alvarez, 133.53. Sector sectors 1 and 3 are a second off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Garcia behind is now 1.4. Turn one. P4. Okay, it's over. Good drive.